artistic gymnastics at the Summer Universiade, and this, Fabian Hambuchen, the sport management and communications student from the Sport University in Cologne, now wrapping up his university career with a gold medal on the horizontal bar.
I cannot find the words to describe it. I mean, the last 2 months have been so rough for me, up and down so much, so I'm really, really, really happy about this medal now. And it's been my last Universiade, so I'm kind of sad because I will definitely miss that atmosphere here, and just happy about that medal, and it was a great day.
The competitor declared as FISU's best male athlete would score 15.266. Finishing behind him, the two Japanese, Nonomura and Komoto. Right before the Universiade, Hambuchen had won a gold and a silver at the European Games of Baku in Azerbaijan. And there's no doubt the German gymnast is in good shape.
It was a good routine, not my best one, but I came through it. That was much important. I had the highest difficulty of all gymnasts, so at least I'm, as I said, I'm really happy, but it was really, really close and the other guys have been so strong.
So gold for the man who was the Olympic bronze medalist in Beijing and silver medalist at the London Olympics. Now to the floor, finishing fifth here, the winner, Hayasaka Naoto from Japan. Hambuchen, by the way, recovering from an injury to his little finger and only decided to compete here a few weeks before the start.
Like 2 months ago, maybe, pretty late. It wasn't planned this year. We have different events like World Championships in October, but I loved it in Kazan, so I didn't want to miss it, you know, so that's why I'm here again, and it was just a pleasure, a lot of fun.
At Kazan, he'd been on the podium as well, winning two silver medals. But he won't have another chance now. The maximum age limit of the University Games is 28, and Fabian is approaching his birthday. But he enjoyed his final appearance in Guangzhou, and it allowed him to complete some unfinished business.
I was dreaming 2 years ago about this medal, and then I had a mistake on high bar, so I was really sad about that, and I definitely wanted to get this gold medal today, but it wasn't easy. It was a hard fight.
Job done. Fabian Hambuchen can now open another chapter in his sports career. Oleg Verniaev, Ukraine's European Games champion, now going for a Universiade title in the individual all-around competition. Having won gold in the all-around and the vault just 2 weeks ago in Baku, Verniaev began as favorite, and he lived up to his billing with a superb display. The 21-year-old is a consistent performer in all six phases. His best perhaps coming in the parallel bars, an event in which he won the world title in 2014. He would take the gold ahead of Shogo Nunemura of Japan and America's Akash Modi, who grabbed the bronze. The Ukrainian score, 92.075. The women's all-around gold was won by Britain's Kelly Sim. The four disciplines, the floor, the vault, uneven bars and the beam, and Sim, a student of applied sports science at Southampton Solent University, taking second place in the vault, the third on the floor, and a points total of 56.332, with Japan's Asuka Teramota and Natsumi Sasada completing the podium places. The 21-year-old Korean Son Yeon-jae was the second best athlete of the games. In rhythmic gymnastics, she won the all-around final ahead of the Ukrainian Gianna Ritsadinova and Melitina Staniata of Belarus. Son ranked first in all four disciplines, the hoop, the ribbon, the clubs, and the ball. She got another two gold medals in the individual events with the hoop and the ball, and she didn't expect all these victories at all. She'd been injured, and that had delayed her training for the games. After that, she took silver with the ribbon. The ribbon winner, by the way, Melitina Staniata from Belarus. Ritsadinova in third place. And there'll be another silver medal for the South Korean gymnast, Son, this time with the clubs, starting to let her guard slip a little bit, perhaps. It's one of her two specialities, along with the hoop, but she dropped one of the clubs towards the end of the routine, and that would mean she'd share the silver with Meletina Staniata. Staniata, who was seriously injured with a fractured leg back in 2010 and needed several months to recover, now delighted to be back on the global stage. Gianna Ritza Denova was Son's most dangerous rival in the Games. In 2013, the physical education student from Kiev was the world champion with a hoop. Now, in Guangzhou, she took the gold medal with the clubs and a score of 18.2.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.